Do you fancy pursuing your education in the most coveted institutions in the country? Well, yes, you can actualize this dream of yours to study in the celebrated IITs and NITs in a blink. However, ensure you are diligent and persistent throughout the entire process. Is this tough to pull off? Not really, according to Simran of Hasangarh village in Rohtak and Kajal of Indachoy village in Fatehabad, who scored 99.47% and 99.31% respectively in their joint entrance examination, JEE Mains. This was a testament to the daughters of marginalized farmers eclipsing themselves from the stereotype of girls being a burden to breadwinners. These two girls emerged with flying colors, being part of the 48 students enrolled in the Super 100 program of the Haryana government. However, the pertinent question still lingers. How does one carve his or her way into an IIT? What exams are to be cleared? And the crucial question, how does one resolve this demanding exam? We have the quick fix to all of your questions. Welcome to College Suggest. In this video, we will unfold the whole nine yards on everything you need to learn about JEE Main and Advanced. Click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to receive notifications on your favorite college details, college comparisons, courses, careers, and so much more. Now let us dive into the nuances of JEE. The Joint Entrance Exam, popularly known as JEE Main, is conducted by the National Testing Agency, or NTA. This is a national-level entrance exam where candidates are presented with admission into UG engineering programs in esteemed IITs, NITs, GFTIs, and other renowned institutions. The National Testing Agency is taking several steps to conduct this crucial exam safely. This means increasing the number of examination centers, alternate seating plans, fewer candidates per room, and a staggered entry and exit. JEE 2020 witnessed a significant reduction in the number of students. Only a total of 8.69 lakh students appeared in the JEE Main January session. At the same time, a total of 11,47,125 candidates appeared for at least one JEE Main 2019 session. JEE Main changes by the NTA. Exam mode. The paramount change is the number of times the NTA would conduct the examination. Earlier, JEE Main was conducted in two sessions, January and April. However, this year, due to COVID and with board examinations likely to be spread across a longer duration and in different months, NTA has decided to conduct exams in February, March, April, and May 2021. The good news is that only the best NTA score of the candidate will be considered for calculating the rank of JEE Main 2021. The first session will be held between Feb 23rd and Feb 26th, the second session between March 15th and March 18th, the third session between April 27th and April 30th, and finally the fourth session between May 24th and May 28th. Timing. The timing remains constant through the four sessions, with the first shift taking place from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. and the second shift from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Languages. The other primary change in the JEE Main Exam 2021 is the introduction of regional languages. A total of 13 languages, including English, Hindi, Urdu, Assamese, Bengali, Gujarati, Kannada, Marathi, Malayalam, Odia, Punjabi, Tamil, and Telugu, are included. This regional language option would only be available in the respective states where they are spoken. Only English, Hindi, and Urdu are options available at all examination centers across India. Changes in paper pattern. The NTA has decided to revise the JEE Main 2021 paper pattern and introduce choices. However, the total number of questions required to be attempted will remain the same, at 25 each in physics, chemistry, and mathematics. For 2021 examinations of BE and BTech, candidates will have to attempt 20 multiple choice questions or MCQs, which will also carry negative marking. For Section B, however, students will be required to attempt 5 out of 10 questions. For this section, there will be no negative score. Therefore, this means attempting a total of 75 questions out of the 90. Similarly, for Bachelors of Architecture and Bachelors of Planning, students will get a choice in the numerical question section where they will be required to attempt 5 out of 10 questions. after having cracked the JEE main, where does one position oneself? The answer is quite simple. You have now carved a path for yourself with choice into one of the prestigious 32 NITs, 26 IITs, and 29 GFTIs. The exam pattern for JEE main. Let us now analyze how to transform your dream into a reality. This entails that you crack the JEE main exam. The exam is conducted in three modes. Paper 1 will have physics, chemistry and maths, with a total of 30 questions from each subject. The candidate is expected to answer 25 out of these 30. The first 20 questions are MCQs and the remaining 10 are numerical value questions. The maximum marks awarded for this paper is 300. JEE main paper 2A for BArc students will have three sections too: mathematics, aptitude tests and a drawing test. The mathematics section will have 20 multiple choice questions and 10 numerical value questions. The aptitude test will have 50 MCQs. There will be two questions in the drawing test. The drawing test section is the only test that will be held offline, while all the others are computer based. JEE main paper 2B for B planning students will have three sections: mathematics, aptitude test and a planning test. The mathematics section will have 20 MCQs and 10 numerical value questions. The aptitude test will have 50 MCQs and there will be 25 planning-based MCQs. Candidates can choose to appear for one or two or all three papers. For students who select both paper 2A and paper 2B, the first two sections will be common and will be given 3.5 hours duration to complete all the four sections. Both of these papers are evaluated at 400 marks. Marking scheme. The marking scheme for Section A in Paper 1 involves 4 marks being awarded for each right answer and 1 mark being deducted for each wrong answer. In comparison, Section B does not have negative marking but awards 4 marks for the correct answer. Ensure that you give equal priority to all subjects. Reservation. Now let's look at something interesting. Yes, it's about the system of reservation. The reservation for each deprived category remains unaltered when juxtaposed with 2019, but one that has evolved over the decades. SC 15%, ST 7.5%, OBC 27%, economically backwards 10%, 40% more disability, 5% in each category. Eligibility. The eligibility criteria for JEE Main 2021 does not entail any age limit. Instead, candidates who have passed the Class 12 exam or an equivalent exam in 2019, 2020, or appearing in 2021, irrespective of their age, can appear in JEE Main 2021. Candidates need to visit the NTA JEE Main website at jeemain.nta.nic.in to apply. The last date to submit the JEE Main 2021 form for the February session is January 16th. JEE Main 2021 dates are scheduled from February 23rd to the 26th for the first attempt. Cutoff percentile. The cutoff percentile in 2020 for the general category was 90.38, slightly higher than the previous year. At the same time, the cutoff percentile for OBC, SC and ST was 72.89, 50.18 and 39.07 respectively. These percentages have been scaled down when juxtaposed to the 2019 cutoff percentile. Therefore, ensure that you aim high for the JEE Main 2021 exam and make your way into the 34,769 seats offered by the NITs, IITs, and GFTIs. JEE Advanced. Eligibility. If you wish to dream bigger, your magic bullet is to secure a seat in one of the 23 premier Indian institutes of technology. However, this requires you to clear JEE Mains. The top 2.45 lakh candidates will be eligible to appear for the JEE Advanced exam, clearing which you can live your fantasy of studying in an illustrious institution. This complex and nuanced entrance test is to be held on the 3rd of July 2021. The basic eligibility criteria of scoring at least 75% marks or ranking among the top 20 percentile in your Class 12 board exams for admissions in IITs have been relaxed in 2020 and 2021 owing to the chaos wrecked by the pandemic. Changes. To ensure equal opportunity to all, the Joint Admission Board of the IITs has decided to allow all candidates who successfully registered for the JEE Advanced 2020 exam but couldn't necessarily write it because of the pandemic to appear for the same exam this year. This decision also entailed a clause where the candidates are not required to qualify for JEE Main 2021 and will be allowed to appear for JEE Advanced 2021 directly. Exam pattern. The same exam pattern for JEE Advanced has two papers, which will be conducted on the same day and are 3 hours each. The questions will be asked from physics, chemistry, and mathematics. Negative marks may be awarded for incorrect answers. The exact marking scheme will be available in the instructions to the candidate section at the exam time. The JEE Advanced question paper is only made available in English and Hindi. High competition. This year, JEE Advanced is being organized by IIT Kharagpur. Once you crack this exam, you are promised a seat among the 16,053 seats in the 23 premier IITs after going through the counseling process organized by the Joint Seat Allocation Authority. In the JEE Main January session exam, 8.69 lakh students appeared, out of which 6.04 lakh were male, 2.64 lakh were female, and 3 were transgenders. This figure throws light on the competitiveness witnessed to grab a seat in an IIT, where 18 candidates compete for each seat at the IITs. Preparation strategy. Therefore, the only mantra to stay ahead of the game is by having a systematic, substantial revision plan. To boost your confidence during this stressful period, it is pertinent to attend a few mock tests every week to familiarize yourself with the exam format. This technique will also help candidates in managing their time efficiently. Ensure that you give equal priority to all the three subjects and steer clear of selective study. Conclusion. There you have it, all the fundamentals in a nutshell. Everything you need to know about JEE Main and JEE Advanced exams. Stay tuned to our channel for a whole lot more. The ultimate JEE Main detailed study plan on maths, chemistry, and physics. What other competitive exam information would you like to see? Let us know in the comments section below. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. For more information, visit us at collegesuggest.com.